Here's the latest on the snowfall coming in tomorrow, with the colder air continuing to come in this afternoon. Winter storm warnings in effect and will be starting to take effect later on this evening for the southern half of the state. While we have winter storm watches farther north, we are looking at the most focused of the snow in southern New Hampshire, where some spots could be locally over a foot of accumulation. In general, the amounts will trail off greatly the farther north you go. Timing is from the pre-dawn hours through early tomorrow evening, and the heaviest will likely be focused from mid-morning through mid-afternoon, where snowfall rates at times could be over 1 inch per hour. You can notice here on Futurecast that things are relatively quiet all the way through the evening commute, and then from there clouds will start increasing later tonight, with snow developing as quickly as 1 or 2 a.m. in a few western areas of the state. It continues to work its way northeastward as we go through the early morning hours, and by the time we get toward the morning commute, just about everyone's seeing an accumulating snow. From there, snowfall rates at over an inch per hour at times as we go through the morning and into the early afternoon. It will start to fade away later in the day and eventually ending by 7 or 8 o'clock in the evening. As it pulls away, it again will be a very light, fluffy snow with temperatures only in the 20s. Travel will obviously not necessarily be all that great, especially during the mid to late morning and afternoon hours on your Friday. It gets much better for the weekend, though, with partial sunshine expected. A widespread 8 to 14 inch snowfall is expected from the lakes region south, with lesser amounts farther north. Quiet weekend expected for us out there, with the chillier air remaining in place.